The property we're about to view here in Heatherlands consists of a very large family home. Directly onto the forest, there's a small little river running through it, and the property has an enormous amount of entertainment rooms, but also four garages plus a study, and it is situated in a cul-de-sac.